Hello, welcome. This is One India News and I am Akash. Photographs of Karnataka CM Siddaramaiah and Bangalore Minister K.G. George were pasted next to a pothole by Nav Bharat Party in Bangalore to mock and shame them. Members of the Nav Bharat Party launched a protest campaign against the state government by painting faces of Chief Minister Siddaramaiah and Bangalore Minister K.G. George next to the potholes to highlight the issue. Painting are done on two locations, one near MG Road near the military canteen and another on Indira Nagar 100 feet road. Nav Bharat Party has given 1 week deadline to fill all the potholes in the city. Failing to do so, the party members have pledged to paint photos of MLAs, BBMP councillors and officers on pothole to name and shame the concerned people. 4 persons have died in the past 9 days in Bangalore in accidents caused by the potholes, bringing the Karnataka government under fire over alleged poor quality of metalling and corruption in road projects. Well, that's all for now, but for more news and updates, log on to oneindia.com and please don't forget to like and share this video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to One India News channel.